You know they have places for the phones, right?
Yeah. That's why I'm turning it off.
Right. You look familiar.
I get that a lot.
My name's Alex.
Okay.
So where are you headed?
Rome, first century, just like you.
Good one. Really? Where are you headed? First time pleasure tripping?
Second. I spent about a minute in 1963 watching my grandmother scurrying over the Beatles.
You mean like bugs?
No.
Security? Please report to the baggage claim area.
Right before you were born.
So, Red, where are you headed?
I'm Nicolette. I'm going to New York in 1943. I've got a great great uncle that I'd really like to meet.
It must be something special to get all dressed up.
I don't know. I mean, he seems like a neat guy, but he died before I was born, so I never got to meet him. But they say he was supposed to meet his girlfriend to propose to her. But she shipped off to Hawaii and never came back. So, I mean, I don't even know if she even existed.
Shipped off, like to the war? Or just for kicks?
Yeah. I mean, they say she was a nurse, if she even existed. I'm wondering if maybe he was gay and he didn't want the family to know about it because, you know, it was the 1940s. But I would really like to meet him.
That's how pleasure tripping always starts, right? Someone tells us something and we want to believe it and then we have to see it. It's why I'm going to the Colosseum. I've always wanted to see a death match, but up close, real close. I've been preparing for it for a long time.
Depression era departures are now ready.
Well, have a safe trip.